Hey everyone, I'm Catherine B. Roy, your personal growth and business coach, and I have just one mission: to help you do what you love and make your dream business flourish. Recently I was talking to my client and she told me that she's a little bit afraid to step up and to make videos, especially on LinkedIn, because she's afraid what people will think about her. Let me tell you one thing. I was so afraid when I was starting out. I actually made my first video in the closed Facebook group. And when people supported me, I've got like more strength to go forward. But what I've learned during these years is that people will have opinion about you this way or another. They already form opinion about you, whether they meet you in person or they see you online, and there is nothing that you can do about that. What they think about you is about them. It actually has nothing, absolutely nothing to do with you. So don't be afraid to step up, because the right people will appreciate you sharing the content, creating value for them, and actually helping them to grow their businesses or whatever it is that you are doing in this beautiful world. Especially now in the lockdown where we are in isolation, this is a perfect time for you to make something beautiful and to create something. So fear is just a mechanism of our brain which helps us actually to stay safe and to protect us. And it really doesn't exist. The real fear exists when you experience something like a near-death experience. What someone is going to think about you doesn't depend on a video or a content which you will create. It depends on their own perceptions of life. It depends on their own beliefs. It depends on their own blockages. So, of course, we all meet some kind of haters now and then. Even I had few, but that's about them. I'm sorry if you don't like me, that's not my business. And it took me years and years to understand this and to really appreciate this, because the right people will always stay. So if you're a coach, consultant, or a small business owner and you're looking ways to increase your business, to generate more leads, visibility, especially on LinkedIn, to build your online courses, websites, e-learning platforms, e-commerce, which is like the main focus of the business in today's world, please give me a call and I think I can help you. Until next time, ciao! Bye.